Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to monetize Wix website. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to 1 minute. We need to add Google AdSense to our Wix websites. In order to do that, we need to create a Google AdSense account. So open a browser and search here Google AdSense and click on this first link and click on get started. So choose a Gmail account. And here you have to enter your website domain name. And get more out of AdSense. I'm going to select no. And select here your country from this list. And in order to get approved from Google AdSense, you need to read the instruction very carefully. And check this option and click on start using AdSense. And click on enter information. And select your account type. And here you have to fill up this form using your name and address. Also here you have to put your phone number, then click on submit. And here you'll find this option connect your site to AdSense. So click on let's go. Copy this code from here and now go to your Wix site dashboard and click on settings and click on custom code, and you'll find this custom code inside of advanced category. So click on custom code and now here you'll find this head option. Do we need to paste the Google AdSense code inside of head? So click on add code and paste the copied code here, and you can give the name here Google AdSense and click on apply. And now go back to the Google AdSense page and click on request review. To get approved from Google AdSense, it may take up to 7 days, and after getting approved your site will be monetized. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.